We've been working with sounds, and now we're going to look at how to move the cat in Scratch. Here in Scratch, one way I can move the cat is picking him up with my mouse. I can click and hold the mouse down, and then let go wherever I want him to stay. Okay, so that's one way to move the cat. Another thing I can do is I can use blocks or scripts to tell the cat to move. So here I can tell the cat to move 10 steps, and when I double click on it, he'll move 10 pixels. Do you see him move? Also, Scratch has a secret. Not only can he move, but he's also carrying a pen. So here on the pen tab, I can tell him to put that pen down. And what that means is whenever he moves, he's gonna draw a line. So I'll double click on pen down. And so now let me have him put his pen down and then move 100 steps. And let's see what that does. I can double click on it. And now I can see, sort of coming out of his mouth, he's drawn this 100 pixel line. We can use that to draw really pretty cool pictures. Let's start off and draw a square. First, I'm going to want a clear script. It's going to be really helpful to be able to clear the screen, pick the pen up, move the cat back to the center. So I'll have it go to 0, 0. I'll do this when I press the space key. Okay, and now I can move him. And when I press space, he clears and moves back to the center. Now let's draw a square. I can start with move 100 for one of the sides, and then I can turn 90 degrees for one of the edges. And now I need to do that 4 times. I could use a repeat, but here I'll just duplicate it. So now what I do is I move, I turn, I move, I turn, I move, I turn, I move, I turn, and I have 4 sides. Let's see what that looks like. Cool, he drew it so quickly you couldn't even see it. I'll put a block in there to slow it down so we can watch each step. I'll speed it up too. I'll press space to clear the screen. And now see if you can keep track of what line is being executed as he draws this square. Cool, huh?